Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu states that when Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would get up to perform the prayer, he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would raise his hands parallel to his shoulders and then pronounce takbir. Similarly, he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would raise his hands before performing the bowing and after raising his head from bowing. But he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would not raise the hands after lifting the head from the prostration. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 860.